Here's the underside of the cylinder head. There's still a lot of the red gasket compound around. I'm just going to give this a bit of a clean up. Clean up the mating surfaces, get rid of all that goo, which they certainly didn't use back in the 1930s when these engines were first produced. So we should get back to the original of cast iron to copper to cast iron interface.